Got new intel for the evidence board.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
That's why I thought going to Bloodhaven alone would be easier. But it wasn't. I won't be like him, Alfred. Bruce left some big shoes to fill. But I'm gonna do things my way.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
What Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice. Again.
I gotta see
what. What do you got?
You're better than that. Focus. Remember your training.
Spill it, pal.
Hey, relax! I'll tell you everything!
Thanks. Tell me what I need to know.
Oh, all right, I give up. Here's what you want to know.
Got it.
I expect no less. I'm proud of you, Dick.
don't make any noise or nothing, okay? We're good. Get the hell away from me! Something is definitely...
Gotta go. That looks like something.
it.
Well, this is working. Your pal Dr. Langstrom was murdered recently. What do you know about it?
I didn't know the Mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff! You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Just what I need to know.
You're all right. Thank you.
I hope you'll do the same for me one day.
Some good cardio in today.
Look at him, look! We got Nightwing! He's bugging out!
It's over. You're safe.
Thank you. You saved me.
Thank you.
things with Kirk Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall! Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised!
Appreciate the tip.
Oh my god, thank you!
These are shitty odds.
I know you had dealings with Kirk Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Belfry, bad news. Gotham's criminals know as much about Langstrom's death as we do.
Well, we know where Talia is. Might as well talk to her in the meantime. Sending coordinates now.
Perfect. Thanks.
Alfred, I'm almost at Tali's location.
Good, but be careful.
That was exactly what I told Batman, weirdly. He didn't listen.
Don't.
Pretty sure Batman told you that you and your league weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the League isn't hereditary. You saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
Why would Ra's kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. Could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him, and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on, then? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
This isn't good. Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
We heard. Also noticed you didn't bring up Langstrom.
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Good instincts. Her angle here is definitely TBD.
Hey, we can use you in the Belfry.
What's up?
We received a message from
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help?
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant?
Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
I pinned new information on the board.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind.